Establishing uplink. Uplink established. You are listening to Head Candy. Head Candy. Feel the music.
Welcome along. You are listening to Head Candy Radio. I am Mark Doyle. And if I sound just a little bit weird, it's because I'm recording this on my laptop microphone from a hotel in Bangkok. I have slipped away for 10 days holiday to try and recover, recuperate, come up with lots of amazing ideas for 2024 to get you even more head candy. And it's working. So, for this show, I have put together some rather wonderful music, and Mr. Mike Van Loon will announce the tracks and let you know what's going on in the world of head candy. This is Mark Doyle. Enjoy the radio show. I'm going to go up to the pool and get sunburned.
Yeah. You know. Radio, Mike Van Loon here for you. Going fully international this week. Mark in Bangkok and myself here in the studio in Ibiza. We've got a show packed with brand new tracks. Started the hour with Audrey Fone with Feet of Fire in the Ad Jazz remix. After that, it was A Saturday Love with Con and Furious with Come Out. The Love Words with Burn It Down in the extended club mix. And Retight and Lucas Assetto, Me and You, in the Dr. Pecker extended mix. And this is the tribute mix for Mr. Frankie Knuckles. Frankie, who is unfortunately not amongst us anymore. Hence this loving tribute mix by Albert Phillips and Andre Espiute. You're listening to Head Candy with Mark Doyle and Mike Van Loon.
One word. Oh,
trying to find some space here to tell you what tracks we are playing. Unbelievable. Mark has packed this first hour full with tracks. I actually had to skip one and take one out because it didn't fit. So anyways, I found a little moment to tell you what we just played. After Tears, it was Nick Jose and Jamie Van Golden and Alex Victoria Hall with Look Ahead. Chaka Khan, Ain't Nobody in the Grant Nalder remix. Brittany and Husky featuring Xira, You Ain't Breaking My Heart in the extended mix. And this is the Italian producer Roel with Once Upon a Disco. You are listening to Head Candy.
Disco. Say that our story starts with John Travolta's film, Saturday Night Fever, about the disco craze. But that isn't really true. You have to go all the way back to Elvis Presley, to the Beatles, to rock and roll, and then finally comes disco. A very large, very lucrative new business of dance music. Maybe the biggest wave yet. Because it certainly seems that more and more Americans are getting more and more into the disco scene. Disco scene. Disco. Disco, 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 the disco, the disco, 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 the disco, 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 the disco, 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 disco,
Stylish.
Head Candy Radio, that's the end of hour one. I hope you are enjoying this double team action from myself and Mike Van Loon, as he does the middle bits and tells you what the tracks are, and then I hop in all sunburnt from Bangkok and just drop in a message like this. Hour two is coming up, and that includes the Head Candy four tracks we deem essential for a night on the town with Head Candy. Oh, I think I might call for a bit of room service.
Candy.
The second hour of Head Candy Radio with Mark Doyle and myself, Mike Van Loon. Starting off with the Head Candy 4. Four essential Head Candy tunes, handpicked and selected by Mark Doyle. You're listening to Head Candy.
Thank you.
And those were the Head Candy 4. We started off with Vlevens with Where I Hide. Love is a Baseline, starring Rowetta with Better Be Good. Martin Wright, Chain of Love. And Christian Loeffler with Roust. On with the music. This is Inaya Day. It's gonna be epic in the Luca Debonair Club Mix. You're listening to Head Candy with Mark Doyle and Mike Van Loon.
Someone found out the world was around that flat, and tonight is gonna be something like that. I'm breaking all the rules and you'll be by my side. So hold on, it's gonna be a bumpy ride. Cause we could be forces of nature, you know. So here is the green light, I'm ready, let's go. This is gonna be epic. This is gonna be the time of your life. So get ready to turn it up. Cause you only get one chance to do it right.
Sad to think. Mr. V, and he's here to give you, well, a little something to dance to. Live and direct from Brooklyn. You know how it is. First in your heart, last to make you dance. It's another beautiful day in the world of house music. So I hope you're ready to get down with us. Cause it's always about love. Right, Patlock? Yeah.
Candy with Mark Doyle.
Mark Doyle and Mike Van Loon this week for Head Candy Radio. Coming at you from Bangkok and Ibiza. We just played you DJ Kose with Pick Up in the Super Disco Club, a rework. Petlock and Mr. V with Love FM. And Sydney Blue and Tasty Lopez with Gold Dust Woman in the extended mix. Four more tracks to go. You're listening to Head Candy Radio. We'll be right back.
child. That's right. Don't be looking at me like that. But see, I need a little more volume, you know what I'm saying? Give me volume on everything, cause I want you to hear me. I want to hear myself. I want the world. Check it out. Cause we ready to get down, get funky, get loose.
Yo soy un Aries. Hago lo que siento Io lo hago sola sin ti. Hago lo que siento. Io lo hago sola sin ti. Hago lo que siento. Io lo hago sola sin ti. Hago lo que siento. Io lo hago sola sin ti. Luchadora, un poco picante. Tengo fuego, yo soy un Aries. Luchadora, un poco picante. Tengo fuego, yo soy un Aries.
Between myself and Mr. Mike Van Loon, I'm doing the bare minimum because, as I mentioned at the start of the show, I'm on holiday. This is the only holiday I get all year, and the only holiday I've had since last January, unlike Mike Van Loon, who permanently lives on holiday on the island of Ibiza. Great music in the show. Big thanks to Mike for helping out, telling you what tracks are what tracks, and generally high-fiving and double-teaming with me on this particular week. Hope you've enjoyed the show. Don't forget you can catch up with the Head Candy Radio Show on podcast, YouTube and Mixcloud. And don't forget that amazing event coming up in Bournemouth on March the 2nd at Canvas. Full details of everything going on in the world of candy can be found on Facebook and on Instagram. Until next week, same time, same place, where I will be back in the cold of the UK. This is Mark Doyle, and on behalf of Mike Van Loon, bidding you farewell.